guys, it's me. But today I'm going to be showing, I swear to God, you. As I was saying, today I'm going to show you how to get mods in Gorilla Tag on Quest 2 without PC, without a phone or any device, just your Quest 2. And yeah, let's get started. So first you're going to want to obviously press the Oculus button, and then right here you're going to want to go to store, and then you just want to search up Project Starseed. Just search that up. That's how you spell it. Search it up. And then you just want to buy it. So you click on it. Press view in store. Then you can download it. So yeah, I already downloaded it. So I'm just going to go ahead and go. Yes. It's just like a Gorilla Tag, but you have mods. But it's basically like, yeah, every single time you join, you have a different color, and you will always spawn in a tutorial. So to enable the mods on your left controller, press the X button, and then boom, you have this mod menu. So I'm gonna show you all what they do. Fly, as you would expect, just press the A button on your controller, you can fly. Platforms, you already know what this is, press the side trigger, then you could just use platforms. Sticky platforms is the same, but they're just sticky, so you can't get off of them. I mean, you can, but it's hard. Yeah. No freeze tag, you already know what that is. Whenever you get tagged, you don't have a freeze. Speed boost, just normal speed boost, not normal mod menu. The speed boost is very strong. You could probably get tutorial with it. Let me try. Ah, no! Fly back down. Yes. Okay, I'm good. So, yeah, that's that. Teleport gun. I don't know how this works. Because that just, you may think, oh, well, this is teleport. No, it's not. Because you can do that at the beginning of the game before you even select that. Steam long arms. It's just normal long arms. So yeah, this is the only page. There's no stuff. Oh, what the crap? Oh, what? Oh, I think I just... Did I find out a secret one? Okay, so to go to the second mod menu, all you wanna do is that you wanna click this right here, but then you wanna go down immediately. See, I just got it. Big strong arms. Loud. Oh, what the? No hand vibrations. Oh, I hate that. No hand vibrations. No tap cooldown. Click again to move. Ghost monkey. What's ghost monkey? I don't know what that is. Side control not working. Ah, what the crap? What happened? Oh, so if you press ghost monkey, I'm pretty sure this does it. I'm gonna just fly down. So yeah, that's basically the mod menu. If this helped, then please subscribe. It really helps. So yeah. Bye!